advertising business, and I know you need to hear a message three times in rapid succession before it sinks in. So unlike the previous speaker, I am going to repeat some of the things that have been said because they need repeating. And the term you hear repeated is myths. Myths and misunderstandings about this, and there are lots I'd like to discuss several of them. One is what I like to call the myth of Europe. That Europe's way ahead of us diversion-wise, they burn all their waste, they must know what they're doing. The fact of the matter is they're not much further ahead than many Ontario communities are, not much further ahead than Durham, I gather, and the only reason they burn their waste is to reduce the volume. It's a huge area of land, a small area of land with a huge number of people. They need to reduce the volume. That's why they do it. The only reason they do it. Which leads me to the second myth, that we'll get lots of power out of this. All the municipalities that do, this again is a myth. Here I can cite three very specific examples. Sweden, the country of Sweden, burns about 50% of their waste. They get about 2% of their total electrical need. By burning half of their waste, 2% of total electrical need. Somewhere closer to home is Peel Region. Peel Region burns the waste from 35 homes to get enough electricity for one. The waste from 35 homes just to get juice, not gas, not the other energy sources, just to get a home's electrical need. Again, a lousy way to make power. Even Covanta, in a PowerPoint presentation I happened to stumble across, says that for a ton of waste, there's enough power to fire 3 light bulbs. Yeah. 3 light bulbs. Ooh. This is a lousy way to make power.
The Durham is impressed.
The third myth is how hard it is to divert. Oh, it's so tough, it's so tough. Let's face it, you didn't buy it this way. No one goes to a store and buys a cell phone banana can of beans. You bought each of these separately, you consumed each of these separately, and the only thing we're asking residents to do to move forward with diversion is keep them separate. Have we maximized diversion? There's no way in hell that we have.
No way.